I enjoy rehearsing. That's where we exchange ideas, and with the conductor and I and the orchestra. And it's a great orchestra, and they have a great attitude. They have just a wonderful curiosity and wanting to just make music, which is what it's all about. In January, they've asked me to do one of the chamber things and I love that.
Yeah.
Because particularly chamber music is really meant for audience to be close and to be in an intimate place, and it's just a great way to make music. In fact, most of the great chamber music was written for this idea, Schubert and Schumann and Brahms, and in the 19th century they wrote music to be played in their home, to play in this bar. I haven't seen the bar yet, so we'll see.
It's really cool.
But I love the idea. The music can be serious, but the atmosphere can be casual, mm-hmm. and this combination can be really thrilling. Also, hopefully, it brings in younger people.